like, everything's brown. So the harvesters ought to be out harvesting. So we'll fly over to the big field and see if we can check out what's happening out there in Harvest Town. Off in the distance, I can see the dust coming up from the harvesters out there. So that's a good sign that they're harvesting out here. So we'll head that way. All these vultures over here flying around. Alright, so now we can see where all the dust is coming from. They're out there, looks like they're in the soybean. We'll go down there and say hello. Try to stay out of the soybean dust. Flying right into the sun. See if I can go down here and ride right beside it. Somebody. A little dusty down here. Go down here and say hi. We got one picking soybeans, one picking corn. Yeah, they say that's a real nice clear spot. A week or so ago, I was flying, and I made a video a week or so ago with all these bucks, and they're over this area, not right quite here, but they're close. Try to keep it a secret now. Thank you. week do a touch and go out here in this field. You can pass this little dip here. There we go. Oh, always a good barbecue going on down here. Not sure what's going on with my camera, but last few flights, the battery disconnected or something. I have to keep an eye on it. Or the mirror, looking down at the mirror, those clouds are really pretty. Yeah, it's a nice place to land right here.